hit-and-run driver was caught thanks to a witness who took matters into their own hands.
The victim, an 88-year-old woman trying to cross Cape Coral Parkway, she suffered serious injuries.
NBC2's Emilia Fabiano is with the Cape Coral News team talking to neighbors who say this is a dangerous stretch of road.
Well, that elderly woman is expected to be okay. A Good Samaritan actually chased down this woman, Andrea Paredes, after police say she ran down the victim and then took off. Now, this is just one of several crashes on Cape Coral Parkway in recent months.
People are texting, talking on their phone, driving too fast.
Combined with rush hour traffic, people say that's the recipe for danger on Cape Coral Parkway.
You need to concentrate on driving and watching around them.
Which doesn't seem to be what Andrea Paredes was doing Tuesday night, hitting and injuring an 88-year-old woman crossing Cape Coral Parkway, then driving away.
Heard the ambulance, saw the ambulance, saw the squad car, and didn't realize that somebody had gotten hit.
A witness watching the scene unfold blocked her in on a street nearby until cops could come. Traffic was backed up for hours longer than usual as police investigated.
I don't even understand how the emergency vehicles get by all the traffic that we have because both lanes were jammed up.
It can get kind of crazy.
That craziness, people say, only getting worse with season and more businesses popping up in the area. There also wasn't a crosswalk where the woman hit was trying to go on Cape Coral Parkway. Some say walking conditions need to improve.
We'll probably see more pedestrians to go from coffee shops and restaurants, so they need a safe place to cross the street as well.
I just wish at some point in time they could figure out how to control the traffic.
Tonight, they're happy to hear Paredes was caught and the victim didn't lose her life.
Glad to hear that she was okay.
Paredes is still in custody. She is charged.